sir. Don't you ever get lonely down here, Nix? For companionship, I mean. Because, well, I mean, just look at you. You're very beautiful, the knight herself. There's nothing you can't do. When I was younger, I thought you and father, you know. But is there not someone else?
How very forward of you, child. I accept your compliment. Although, I am the knight, as you observe. The knight conceals all. I know nothing of the loneliness which you describe. This entire...
I see. Forgive my rudeness.
I don't think he was being very rude. He was just like, damn, Ma. Why don't you get some play? That was... Not spear. You're not doing spear. No, thank you.
One more time.
Damn, I never proud of you. Damn, Minecraft speedruns look real different nowadays. Yeah, they are pretty advanced. You probably don't even know how to... I'm in the Nether right now. I mean, obviously, look at this place. Obviously, it's the Nether. Alright, come on, give me... Really? Wow. Not the greatest luck. But I will take that. Free room right there. Go beans.
Let's see.
Gotta get hella blaze rods. I know, like. Sometimes when you find an open spawner, it's way harder. So I've been looking for a closed spawner so the blazes don't fly up and out, you know? Okay, just no special. Got it. Timing. Bastard. No. Aphrodite. Cringe. Nah, less cringe. Less cringe for sure. Dude, the call, that's fair.
No way.
106, not bad. Ugh, bad timing. Six-second room. That was a slow room. Okay. Good pacing so far.
Alright, a little bit of palm power. God damn it, bastard. Why would you spawn all the way off my screen? You actually shouldn't be able to do that. Pretty sure they shouldn't do that. Shouldn't spawn that far away from my screen. My senses.
Thank you, mate.
Ooh.
Not what I need right now.
Yes, I will take that gladly. 210. Let's see what we can get. If we can get sub 3. It's Meg though, so we should be good.
Think you can take me up close with those things? Well, within striking distance of my whip.
Not wearing them for fashion's sake here, Meg. You won't mind if I give you my best shot with Malfon here, will you?
I'd mind if you didn't. Want to get your hands dirty? Fine. Let's see it.
Cool, I haven't seen that. I haven't heard that voice line before. Yo, bitch. Can't see her, can't see shit. .240. Not horrible, 4 HP left. A little too close. I had to slow down a bit there so I wouldn't blow a death defied, even though honestly I probably shouldn't have, but I'm glad I still have a death defied.
Okay.
I will actually get that.
Next floor.
Okay, not horrible pacing. That fight was a little slower than I would like it to be. Just because, I don't know, Electo came out of fucking nowhere and just like took out 90% of my health bar. God, yes. Fuck yes.
Farewell to all that remains.
What do I have? I only have like 2 boons. So I don't think I think. I'm gonna do that just so I guarantee that I get thing. Damn. Come on! Why didn't my dash go off there? That was weird. It like made me walk for a sec. Out of pause. Probably my fault with controller though. Deadly reversal. No! There we go.
Thanks, you too.
Let's go. Okay. shit. That was slow towards the end there. Damn, 4 minutes already?
Let not your sense of purpose waver, Zank.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Not now.
I didn't see what the room was.
Dude, if that guy wants to jump so much, why doesn't he jump on my dick? Literally the opposite fucking side of the room. That was a shitty last room. Really shitty. 42nd room. Fuck off, you know? Yeah, we're not gonna get sub 5.
How long was that? 5:30. Okay.
Oof. Whew. A little hot in here.
You crossed through all of Asphodel's defenses.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I did. Bitch. Let's go green acorn so I can blast through the past. I'll do that. Ah, fuck. I should have grabbed that Cyclops jerky. Closer.
I'd like another Ares. Badly. Ooh, interesting. I guess I'll get you. Oh wait, I should have gone Minotaur Heart. Oh, fuck off. Really? These guys? Not horrible. Your attack deals. Yeah. Cool beans. Oh shit, almost. I almost instinctively went there. What we got? I'm actually gonna... Oh, shit! I should have gone there. I'm so stupid. Oh, never mind. Never mind. I changed my mind. Oh my god, really? God damn. I've gotten every single one, haven't I? I'm sure. Ooh.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go here just because Ares, and I want an Ares bad. Alright, let's go. Move it or lose it. No.
Something else.
Can we please? Yes, Infinity Doom, that's what we like to see. Ow. That was fast. That was good. When foes are slain, they damage. No, you bastard, get over here. Second room right there.
Should come in useful.
Foes are slain, sure, whatever.
Gentlemen, I'm back.
You are beneath.
Dude, get him! Get his ass! Why am I taking so long here? That was like, oh my god. We have good pacing, but that was a slow fight. Damn, I don't know. I thought he was just jumping kind of weird. Kind of different from what I'm used to. I probably could have grabbed, what's-his-face's sack, hypnosis, coin purse, or whatever. The little boy's purse. I need to sit up and focus. Hold up. Those motherfuckers kind of moved around weird.
Can't see that.
Easy. There we go.
Father thinks my chambers are slick.
Bastard, where did you... Bastard, why did you have to spawn? Come on, second room. I need second room right now. That would be PR. Come on. Or it's PR pacing at least. Unless I fuck up on Hades big time. Or if I fuck, if I get up on more rat rooms like this. God damn. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Really? Bastard. Come on, man. Really? Fucking bitch. Dude, that's... really? That's such bullshit that I didn't get second sack. Come on, man. Like, come on, man. What the fuck? Of course, the one time that I actually have good pacing. Oh no, fuck you. That's basically what I was saying. Not yet. Whatever. I have so much. No! Could you see my rage on my face? Because I am raging right now. How many more are gonna spawn? Come on. Dude, that was PR pacing. You fucking asshole, man. RNGesus sucks cock. No way. That's heartbreaking. In the name of Hades. We'll see. Maybe we can still. I don't know. Maybe. Really? Darkness already? Don't darkness. Come on, boy. Get up. That's PR. Let's go. What shall it take for you to...
Let's do this again.
Oh, my heart is pounding. I don't know if the mic's gonna pick that up. Let's see if it will. Yeah, that was as fast as you've gone, boy. 11:13. I like that. I like that. Can we finish it off with a perfect catch though? Damn, no perfect catch, that's fine.
So joyfully did Zagreus attempt to gain the surface that quietly. He just rose too quickly. And we know how that one goes from Icarus's tale.
I'm gonna go rinse my hands with some cold water.